Hi everyone, we're going to learn how to do a quick add task today. I've already went into my job and I'm going to come down to my task, and here I'm going to do a quick add. So I'm going to tap here on the add and it's going to bring me to a blank task screen. So I'm going to go ahead and pull in what type of task from my drop down, the date that it's due, and I'm going to put this out for next week. And here I'm just going to call the adjuster for the content coverage. As you can see, it's assigned to me, as I'm the one that signed in at this time in Restoration Manager. If I wanted to, I could send out a quick email to whomever I've assigned this to, and I could also include the homeowner's email, the adjuster's email, whomever email I would like to CC to. Once I have that CC in, they'll get an email that has a date that this task is due, the job name, the primary contact's information such as their telephone number and email, the job ID, and then of course what is the task that they're performing. As you can see, it's only assigned to me, so I don't technically need to send out this email unless I wanted to possibly give the homeowner a heads up that I'm going to be following up on their content coverage for next week. So I'm just going to simply X out of here, and I'm going to tap here on add, and now it has added this task to this job. As you can see, now it gives me another opportunity to add another quick add if I need to.